Clock stopped at the union, go out of bounds inside 5 minutes in the second half. They stop it. 3:34. Third and three. Defensive backs. They go three wide and a bunch, and Roethlisberger is going to take a timeout.
Well, analytics are a big part of every decision that is made. There's no doubt about it. For Brandon Staley, he knew what was going on. The chance of winning the game, 53%. Convert it, it jumps to 62. If they're stopped, 32. If you punt it, 49. So pretty even distribution right there. I was a little surprised they didn't use their big quarterback there to try and pick that one up. But I tell you, if you give the Pittsburgh Steelers a chance and the amount of time it takes to turn around and hand the ball off, I feel like I've just seen that too many times, you know, where they get some penetration from somebody and there they are.
It's a recurring movie. 33. In fact, there's your phrase, and that's incomplete. So you're supposed to put the heat on. And what do we have here? A penalty flag downfield at the 6-yard line. Ball looked like it was unnatural as it turned out. Conference going on.
There's no foul for defensive pass interference on this play. The pass was untouchable.
Yeah, that's, pass was well short. Roethlisberger was under pressure that time. So in comes Boswell now. Since he read the season, and he will attempt about a 25-yard field goal.
Let's get on officials when they blow calls.
Yeah.
They had that,
that
one,
was
right.
Good, yeah. Harmon to hold it. From 45 out to give him the lead. And a kick. So the Pittsburgh Steelers have taken the lead, erasing a 14-point deficit when the period started, 37-34.
And sometimes you have to be perfect in your execution on special teams. And so far tonight, Danny Smith's squad has done very, very well. That was a big field goal under tremendous pressure. And now the pressure shifts. Now we know what is going to happen because Justin Herbert, they built a franchise around him. There's Danny Smith. They built this franchise around Lloyd. They think that he has the greatness of anybody you want to name, including Patrick Mahomes, whoever you want to talk about. This guy has all those characteristics. And now, an opportunity on a national stage to show it.
Don't want to assure Shrifty Steelers, who were down by 17 when the quarter began. Herbert. On the 25-yard line, little fourth quarter recap. And the block punt here, that's actually an answer. It was offsetting penalties on the prior. They did it again. Harris goes into the touchdown. They made that payoff. Then you got Beckler going into the end zone, but back on the Steelers with Ebron. And then the batted pass by Hayward, winding up the seventh hand. Roethlisberger winds up hitting Freiermuth. And here goes Herbert to work here. And he's under pressure again, but he does get it off to the tight end. That's Barham. Picks up about 5 to the 30, tackled by Warmly, 2nd and 5.
Yeah, so first down on the prior play with all that energy. They went bootleg, they go screen here, and both of them end up working. So it's really going to be a lot of pressure now on Storm Norton on the right side of this offensive line going up against Alex Isaac. That's the matchup they have to get.
56. Does the job this time, throws Eckler. There goes Eckler again. Eckler almost to midfield to the 47-yard line, tackled by Bush. Gordon did the job that time on high school first down.
I'll tell you, for inside linebackers, this is the toughest assignment of all. A back coming right through the middle of the line of scrimmage. Somebody as talented as Austin Ekeler, and you've got to try and pick him up one-on-one when he makes that move. Man coverage right there, and that's the matchup that he's going to have to win tonight.
120 scrimmage yards for Ekeler today. That's 53 yards. Mike Williams, big play Mike, who hasn't had a touchdown in over a month.
Just a huge mistake by the Pittsburgh Steelers. They had a slot blitz, and both defensive backs that were remaining reacted to the inside guy. They thought they were going to get an interception, and instead they give up a huge touchdown.
And a big extra point. And they get more than a field goal that the Steelers would.